Dear old, let me start the presentation named Going Parallel, using early translation as background for facilitating retranslation technique. My name is Tetiana and I will be leading you through this presentation. My lab and co-authors are Kobyakova, Iryna and Svitlana. The corpus studies are applicable to many scientific spheres today. The linguistic areas of applied linguistics and translation studies are actively interacting with corpus linguistics, giving new results approved statistically by the rich and overwhelming corpus material. Among problems, many problems of translation studies, the problem of finding the best matching equivalent is actually popularized. To solve this problem and many others, the corpus material and corpus tools appear to be the helping hand for translators and researchers. AntConc, ParaConc, and SketchEngine are corpus managers we are going to discuss. Further, these tools are able to work with numerous text and corpora in various languages. They can provide collocation search and generate statistics related to the co-occurrences of collocational constituents. Successful computational treatment of one-word or multi-word expressions, MWUs, leads to solving language ambiguity of the broad context. Word clusters and bundles to search help in better collocational learning. The shifts of meaning of multi-word units and idioms can be effectively learned relating the corpus-based approach of the interpreted data. The most popular tools for corpus analysis are concordances, which are effective tools for applied linguistics and translation studies, facilitating learning the vocabulary, learning how to use fixed and non-fixed collocations in foreign languages. One popular tool that I'm mentioning for further observations and discussion is WordFast. The WordFast family are great translation tools and they have corpus match functioning. To prepare and use self-made parallel corpus, the WordFast aligning tool can assist. WordFast tool generates translation memory files that can be used in other tools or in the format. To prepare and use self-material, self-made parallel corpus, the WordFast aligning tool is a helping hand. It is a tool we are using in our corpus-based research to align our ReTRans corpus of students with retranslations of the popular and classical materials. Central tool used in most corpus analysis and translation studies we strongly recommend is AntConc as your first concordance. AntConc has friendly interface and it is free of charge. Other tools that I was mentioning are Try and Bilingware. Going parallel effectively, ParaConc tool will work well. A researcher has to provide at least a raw text of the original and a text of translation, and then the ParaConc tool will be the new choice. The tool working with single units and multi-word expressions might be helping to prepare the personal corpus along with using the existing corpora in SketchEngine. Using the friendly interface of SketchEngine, it is possible for linguists to compile their own corpus without writing any code. One can select well-prepared annotated corpora in SketchEngine. The engine for your corpus, for your compilation of your corpus, it's completely everything, a docs, pdfs, Excel files, runs, DMX, fast going parallel, making parallel corpus, but it doesn't work with scans. Using SketchEngine, our lab has started to compile trans corpus, comprising the retranslations of popular and classical works made by students of our university. As the table shows, these popular tools help to extract the searching items, one word and multi word units. They serve differently, but they all coincide in working with machine readable libraries, throwing huge corpus data. Give statistic information and may be used for corpus-based research and translation studies. The SketchEngine is a powerful linguistic data analysis system that has several features. Among them, there are keyword feature to identify words in the text or sentences and many others. All these programs are helping researchers to compile their own corpus. And small, future research and translation purposes, for instance, for compiling specialized dictionaries to use them and by machine tools translations such as Trades and WordFast. During quarantine, employee translators who must telework during the crisis can install and run WordFast products at home at no extra cost. And these Lawrence Words, the creator of AntConc, this tool displays clusters of words at around search frequency. The search term can be specified as a substring, word, phrase, or regular expression, as in concordance, upload, and view file tools. and the number of additional words to the left and right of the search term can be also specified. It is also possible to set a minimum frequency threshold for the clusters generated. AntConc performs all operations directly on the raw text of the corpus. The program enables to see the bundles as 2, 3, 4, or 5 word equivalents, as also called n-grams. The n-gram size varies. The screenshot shows the n-gram search. The free tool has offline corpus search feature. The mentioned above tool serves an educational purpose. The retranslation data is easily accessible for research and analysis. Thank you for your attention.